Shocked. He was quite meticulous, but I didn't mind. He'd even give me lessons last night. Professor Marcel was cold, but kind man at heart.
I couldn't stand Professor Marcel. He was so strict. I'm sure his office mate, Professor Frisson, is happy he's dead. I know he is.
May he kneel before the devil and learn the price of his blasphemous teachings. He and his students, denouncing our Lord and questioning our holiest truths.
Répondez ou vous en subirez les conséquences!
To tell you the truth, I'd often hear Professor Marcel and Father Caraveau arguing in the street. I did notice the professor was working quite late on my walk home past the school. The candles from his office were lit.
Toujours prolifique citoyen, Jean Varlet interprétera demain soir.
Could be Professor Marcel's experiment went wrong. Just look at that mess. Such a shame. He was a good man. Always made sure to clean up after himself. Not sure how he roomed upstairs with that filthy Professor Frisson. That man was raised in a barn.
As a fellow member of the faculty, I'm devastated. As a friend, heartbroken. Professor Marcel and I roomed together for several years. We shared our offices. Of course, we had our differences, but I'm in complete shock.
épouser Thérèse. Je serais aussi pauvre.
C'est bien calme aujourd'hui. C'est pas si c'est bien indiqué.
Cela va être dur.
J'en conviens, mais le brasier est violent.
Ne vous aimez pas, bah, l'important est de se tenir.
As a fellow member of the faculty, I'm devastated. As a friend, the man was a coward who'd taken it upon himself to ruin my career. I'm glad he's gone. The years I've spent on my research wasted. All wasted.
Quite the experiment, wasn't it? Best not to mess with chemicals, I think. Pick a weapon. I can't help you. Christ.
Yes, that's one of our Bibles. We hand out so many of these to those in need of God's embrace. And that's the blood of Christ, my son. Do you feel his call? The chartreuse? That's none of your business. Best you move along. Idle hands.
Philibert, I love that fool. Buy me a drink, and I might remember. Maybe.
Can't say I talk to him. My music keeps me busy enough.
Yeah, Philibert was here. Bought us a few rounds. Kept going on and on about his sister. I thought he was an orphan, but who knows?
Sure. Philibert was here last night. I had to cut the bastard off. That dumb drunk owes me plenty of coin. Promised he'd pay with enough chatrouille to last me a year. I was dumb enough to believe him. And check with the regulars. They might know more.
Philibert? Haven't seen him. Well, what do you have there?
Chartreuse, quite rare. You know the Carthusian monks are famous for making it, and the Carthusian nuns are just as famous for hiding it as well.
Philibert? I sent him to retrieve supplies from the merchant days ago, and he's not returned. You'd have to ask Philibert where the hell Philibert has gone. I'll write down the address, but first, I'll take my keys back. Thank you very much.
Graveyard's been too busy for my liking. I got missing tools, and someone even broke into the catacombs. Found a pretty rosewood cross down there, though. Thought I'd give it to the convent.
Yes, that's one of our Bibles. We hand out so many of these to those in need of God's embrace. And that's the blood of Christ, Mike. The Lord bestowed this chartreuse to us for good reason. I would never allow a peasant to tarnish its name. Must I be made to suffer for being guided by the hand of the Lord?
I'm sure Philibert had noble intentions, but even I know not to touch that chartreuse. Find a weapon you like. It's yours.
Follow up on what you found. You'll get there.